Meditating from a portion of Psalm 139. And rather than opening your Bibles and reading the verse, I encourage everyone to just close your eyes and hear the verse, allowing the Word of God to read you and to reside in you, to speak to you. Psalm 139:5 says, "You hem me in behind and before, and lay your hand upon me. You hem me in behind and before, and lay your hand upon me." hem me in behind and before, and lay your hand upon me. Now I invite everyone to open up their Bibles to Psalm 139 as we go through more of this passage. Psalm 139. Verse 1. O Lord, you have searched me and known me. Lord, you know us. You know us so deeply. You created every hair on our head, every cell of our being. You know us. God, every thought, every complaint, every feeling, you know us and you search us out. So Holy Spirit, we invite you to search us now, to search our every cell, our every being, our every thought. Search our hearts right now. We invite you, Lord, search us out.
I am not forgotten. Part is known. Oh, I will know.
Psalm 139, verse 2. You know when I sit down and when I rise up. You discern my thoughts from afar. God, you know me. You know every action and every thought. Everything that we do. In the public place, in the private place, in the hidden place. God, you know every action, every thought. Guide our thoughts right now. Guide our actions right now. That our actions may be your actions, God. Discern our thoughts and guide us, Lord.
To worship you, my God.
139, verse 3. You search out my path and my lying down, and are acquainted with all my ways. God, you know our ways. Every place that we go, every path that we choose, whether we stop to lie down or get up to go, you are there. You know what we want, where we want to go, where we want to rest. Lord, guide our steps now, that we may know your path, that we may feel your steps. Guide our path, Lord.
Step of this path. Spirit, lead me where my trust is without borders.
know us so well. God, that we can trust you because you created us, that you searched out our heart, that you know our desires. So Lord, we trust you today. We thank you for your word. In Jesus' name. Now I'm going to transition to a time of intercession. This morning we'll be praying for North Korea. As I lead us in prayer, I ask that you come into agreement with me, and then afterwards I invite you to lift up your own intercession to the Lord. God, we thank you that North Korea is in a new season. We thank you, God, that, Lord, all turmoil and chaos and confusion are a thing of the past. God, we thank you that North Korea is in a new season of peace, prosperity, and fruitfulness. God, we decree and declare right now that North Korea is in a land of peace, is a land of peace, God. That the government is filled with peace, that the people are filled with peace, that that peace is the spiritual environment with which North Korea is a part of, God. So we thank you that Psalm 23 says that you make us lie down in green pastures. Lord, you lead us beside still waters. So we thank you that North Korea is a land of green pastures and still waters, God. We decree and declare that out right now. Let's pray. In North Korea. Lord, we just declare and declare that North Korea is a fruitful land, God, that the land is physically fruitful, that, Lord, that rice and fruit is growing up from the ground, God, that, Lord, that people will not grow hungry, that there will be supernatural fruit, God. Lord, we thank you that spiritually there's fruitfulness that is just overtaking North Korea, God. We decree and declare that North Korea is no longer a dry and barren land, but a land of fertile soil that is producing great fruit. Lord, and we just decree and declare Galatians 5 that there is also fruits of the Spirit abounding, God. Love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Let's decree and declare that over North Korea.
Thank you.
Yes, Jesus, you bring the light. We thank you, Jesus, that you are light, and we thank you that you are our source. John 15 says that you are the vine and we are the branches. God, we thank you that if we remain in you, that you are in us and we will bear much fruit. So we thank you right now, God, that the fruit that is happening in North Korea is because you are overtaking, Lord. We thank you that, Jesus, you are becoming the source, the true vine of North Korea. Lord, that all counterfeit idols of the past are gone, and we just decree and declare that you are the one true God, the one true source, the one true vine. Let's decree and declare that over North Korea right now. Revelation of Jesus Christ, unexplainable joy and thankfulness break out. So Lord, we thank you that there's an eruption of singing, worship, joy, and just praise being lifted up to King Jesus right now. Lord, we thank you that joy is breaking out in North Korea right now. We thank you that a revelation of you is just breaking out in North Korea right now. Lord, that all the songs that are sung to Kim Jong-il and Kim Jong-un, God, is a thing of the past, Lord, and that people will just break out in worshipful songs to you, Lord. So, Lord, we thank you that there's a joyful noise just raising out of North Korea right now. Lord, we thank you for the joyous songs and praises that are raising out of North Korea right now. In the prison camps, on the streets, God, even in the government, Lord, we just thank you that joyful praises are going to be worshipped right now. Let's envision that and believe that for North Korea. Thank you. God, we thank you that you are such a big God, that you reign over the entire earth, the entire heavens. Everything is yours. And so, Lord, we thank you that North Korea is yours, that this land is yours, and that you reign over North Korea. We thank you for the wonderful things that you're doing, the joyous praises that are being lifted up to you, God, the hands that are lifted up to you, God, in North Korea. We seal all these prayers that we got the privilege to partner and pray with you today, God. We thank you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Right now, I just want to ask everyone minus the keyboardist to break up into groups of two or three and spend about 8 minutes just sharing whatever's on your heart. Pray for one another. And then you can pray on your own or pray for a new family afterwards. Let's pray. Gather in groups of two or three.
Jesus, we just thank you for this morning. Will you come and meet us here in this place? We thank you, God, that when we call out to you, Lord God, your spirit comes, your presence comes, Lord God, and you speak to us. We thank you, God, that we worship a God who is living, who is breathing, who still speaks to us today. We thank you, God, for your word, for your presence. Even, Lord God, for the time where we got to lift up, Lord God, worshipers in North Korea rising up today, Lord God, with praises on their lips, Lord God, with praises ever on their lips. We thank you, God, that what we see here in this room today, Lord God, we will see, Lord God, in North Korea as well. We thank you, Jesus, that your promises are yes and amen in you. Lord God, with every day that we come together as a body of worshipers, lifting up your name and lifting up the prayers, Lord God, that are on your heart, we thank you, God, that we see it happening out in the nations. Thank you, God. We love you, Jesus. We pray that you are with us throughout the rest of this day. We pray all these things in your precious name. Amen. Thank you guys for joining us this morning. Carry the presence wherever you go on this awesome, sunny, beautiful day. I'm assuming most of you are not working today except for the staff. So enjoy today. Have a good day.